Did you know that Rottweilers are often mistaken as the descendants of the Roman drover dog, a revered breed in ancient Rome? This belief has been perpetuated by many, painting a picture of Rottweilers as the direct heirs of the robust and resilient dogs that once herded livestock across the Roman Empire. But let's set the record straight. While Rottweilers are ancient and do share a deep-rooted history with the Romans, their lineage isn't exactly traceable to the Roman drover dogs. The exact breed mix that contributed to the Rottweilers' origin remains a mystery. Yet their resemblance to the Roman drover dogs, both in physical stature and in their innate herding capabilities, has led to this common myth. But don't be fooled, the story of the Rottweilers' origins is much more intricate and fascinating than a simple line drawn from Rome. So, if Rottweilers aren't direct descendants of the Roman drover dogs, where did they originate from? Let's find out. As it turns out, Rottweilers do have a connection to ancient Rome, but it's not what most people think. These robust canines trace their lineage back to the time when Romans marched across Europe, their legions accompanied by drover dogs. These dogs, the ancestors of today's Rottweilers, had a crucial role to play. Their primary duty was to protect and herd livestock, which was a major food source for the Roman soldiers. The drover dogs were chosen for their strength, endurance, and protective instincts. They had the ability to guide vast herds of cattle, keeping them safe from predators and thieves. Despite the harsh conditions and long distances, these dogs remained vigilant, ensuring the herd's safety. These dogs were not just mere herders, they were protectors, guides, and companions to the Romans. Their loyalty and courage were admired, forming a bond between man and beast that would span centuries. In the evening, after a long day's march, the soldiers would set up camp, and the dogs would continue their watch, guarding the campsite from any potential threats. Their deep, resonant bark served as an effective deterrent, signaling their readiness to defend their charges. The Romans valued these dogs not just for their physical abilities, but also for their intelligence and trainability. These traits made them highly adaptable, capable of performing a variety of tasks and roles. They were more than just tools or assets to the Romans. They were partners, integral to the success of the Roman legions. Over time, as the Roman Empire expanded, these dogs were bred with local dogs, leading to the development of distinct breeds, one of which was the Rottweiler. The Roman influence, therefore, is not just a chapter in the history of the Rottweiler breed, it's the very foundation of it. From these humble beginnings, Rottweilers began their journey towards becoming the breed we know and love today. Their history is a testament to their strength, loyalty, and adaptability, traits that continue to define them even in the modern world. The next chapter in the Rottweilers' history takes us to a small town in Germany, known as Rottweil. This quaint town, nestled in the heart of Germany, is where Rottweilers truly began to carve out their identity. The breed's name, Rottweiler Metzgerhund, which translates to Rottweil Butcher's Dog, is a testament to the integral role they played in this community. The dogs were not merely pets, they were working animals, trusted companions, and a vital part of the town's bustling local economy. Rottweilers were initially used as herding dogs, guiding cattle to market and safeguarding them from predators. However, the advent of the railroad in the mid-19th century signaled a significant shift in their duties. With the rise of this new, efficient mode of transport, the need for cattle drives gradually diminished, and with it, the demand for herding dogs. But the industrious Rottweiler was not to be sidelined. The breed adapted, finding a new role in pulling carts loaded with meat and other goods to market. Their strength and tenacity, coupled with their unwavering loyalty, made them perfect for this task. The Rottweiler, once a herder, was now a draft dog, and their reputation as hard-working and dependable companions only grew. However, this period of transition was not without its challenges. The mid-19th century brought with it a threat that the Rottweiler breed had never faced before. The Industrial Revolution, while bringing progress and innovation, also brought peril for our canine friends. The increased mechanization led to a decline in the need for working dogs. The Rottweiler, despite their adaptability and resilience, faced near extinction. The breed that had been such a vital part of Rottweil's identity was on the brink of disappearing forever. The dogs that had herded cattle, pulled carts, and been loyal companions to the people of Rottweil were in danger of being lost in the annals of history. The Industrial Revolution nearly wiped out the Rottweiler breed, but luckily their story doesn't end there. The 20th century brought a renewed interest in Rottweilers, and with it, a revival of the breed. As we move forward in time, the Rottweiler's history continues to fascinate us. The early part of the 20th century saw a surge in the breed's popularity, not only as an excellent working dog, but also as a loyal companion. Rottweilers began to find their way into various roles beyond herding. Their exceptional strength, intelligence, and trainability made them an ideal choice for police and military work. The German police, in particular, recognized these qualities and began using Rottweilers as police dogs. Their sharp instincts and fearless nature made them proficient at tasks like tracking, apprehending suspects, and protecting their handlers. But it wasn't just on European soil that Rottweilers were making their mark. The breed was introduced to the United States around the same time, and they quickly gained popularity. The first Rottweiler was registered with the American Kennel Club in the early 1930s, and by mid-century, the breed had firmly established itself in the American dog-loving community. Recognizing the need to preserve and promote the breed, enthusiasts formed the American Rottweiler Club in the mid-20th century. The club set about defining the breed standard, promoting responsible breeding, and ensuring the Rottweiler's heritage was preserved. They worked tirelessly to highlight the breed's versatility, from its skills in obedience and tracking to its abilities as a service and therapy dog. As the century progressed, the Rottweiler continued to evolve, adapting to the changing world around it. No longer just a herder or protector, the breed found new roles in search and rescue, as guide dogs for the blind, and even in competitive dog sports. Indeed, the Rottweiler's journey is a testament to the breed's adaptability and resilience. From their origins as Roman drover dogs to their revival in the 20th century, Rottweilers have proven time and time again their ability to excel in any role they're given. The breed's versatility and intelligence have ensured its survival and popularity in the modern world. Today, Rottweilers are known and loved worldwide for more than their working abilities. They have transitioned from their historical roles as cattle drivers and Roman guardians to cherished family members. The qualities that made them excellent workers, their strength, intelligence, and loyalty, have also made them beloved pets. Rottweilers, with their robust physique and deep, watchful eyes, are often stereotyped as intimidating. But those who have had the privilege to share their homes with a Rottweiler know that beneath their formidable exterior lies a heart of gold. These dogs are fiercely loyal, often forming deep bonds with their human families. They are known to be protective yet gentle with their loved ones and especially patient with children. Their intelligence, a trait that hasn't waned since their cattle driving days, is another reason why they are adored. Rottweilers are quick learners, easily picking up commands and tricks. This makes them not just fun to train but also a great companion for those who enjoy engaging their pets in mental stimulation. However, it's not just in homes where Rottweilers have made their mark. They continue to serve in various working roles today. You'll find them in roles as diverse as search and rescue dogs, therapy dogs, and even acting in films and television. Their versatility, combined with their strength and discipline, makes them an invaluable asset in these fields. In the world of dog sports, Rottweilers shine too. They excel in obedience, tracking, and protection sports, showcasing the skills that have been ingrained in their breed over centuries. Their prowess in these areas is a testament to their enduring spirit and adaptability. Despite their journey from the Roman Empire to our living rooms, the essence of what makes a Rottweiler, their strength, intelligence, and loyalty, remains unchanged. They've adapted to the changing times, proving their versatility and resilience time and again. From their ancient roots to their place in our homes today, Rottweilers truly have a rich and fascinating history. As they continue to win hearts and minds around the world, it's clear that the legacy of this remarkable breed is as strong as ever. In conclusion, Rottweilers are much more than the stereotypes often associated with them. From their mythical beginnings, they've roamed the earth, serving as faithful companions and diligent workers. They've stood guard for Roman legions, driven cattle through the town of Rottweil, and have evolved into the loyal family pets we know and love today. The Rottweiler's history is as rich and varied as the breed itself. They've had a tremendous journey from their days as Roman guardians to their modern roles as companions and service dogs. This breed's versatility is truly remarkable, being able to adapt to changing times and demands. Their intelligence is not to be underestimated either. They're quick learners and eager to please. And let's not forget their loyalty. A Rottweiler's devotion to its family is unparalleled. They're known to protect their loved ones fiercely. So, the next time you see a Rottweiler, remember, they're not just a dog, they're a breed with a rich and storied past.